Hi there, I'm Tucker Williams. I'm with the RV Corral here in Eugene, Oregon. And today I'd like to tell you a little bit about this 2003 Terry fifth wheel. It's a 27 foot, it's the rear lounge floor plan, and it's got the nice big super slide. Very, very clean fifth wheel. What's nice about this is it is a 27 footer, so it's a little bit smaller. Still get the huge slide, and it is a lightweight fifth wheel, excuse me. So, you know, someone with a little bit smaller truck, a little lighter truck that would like a fifth wheel would be able to pull this particular unit. Noticing we've got fiberglass caps, fiberglass sidewalls going through here, storage back up front. See, we got a place to throw your tools and whatever else you might have. This is the Northwest Edition, so we do have heated and insulated tanks on this. So if you're someone that likes to get out during the winter time, you don't like this, would be great. Nice big awning that does cover the majority of the rig. Comes back down over the door and over this rear window. We do have the outside shower here also. Nice low three steps. I know some are giving the two steps, makes it a little bit difficult to get in and out. Very low steps, very easy to get in. As we come back around the back here, you'll notice, like I was saying, it's the rear lounge floor plan, so nice big windows. Can't see it from here probably, but we've got a couple rear lounge chairs here. And just kind of taking a peek up the side, we do have some storage for underneath the couch, and you can see how deep this particular unit slide is. And they have added the slide-out topper awning, which is great for keeping moisture and leaves and things like that out of it. So if you'd like to follow me inside, not sure how well you can pick up on camera here how clean this particular unit is. Really haven't done much to it, just vacuumed it up, hasn't been steam cleaned or anything, just picked up and wiped down, and it's this nice a unit. There's your two lounge chairs, nice big couch that will fold back into bed. You do see this back here is the storage that you can get out from the outside of this particular unit. Nice big dinette that will also make into a bed. And then coming into the kitchen here, if we can take a quick look, you can see how much, for a smaller fifth wheel, how much storage you really do have. Storage up above. Very big pantry with adjustable shelving. Good size fridge here with the raised wood, so it fits in real nicely with the rest of this particular unit. As we move back into here, good sized bathroom with the good shower here and the tub, and that will close off. And then nice big hanging closet here, and another hanging closet back on the side of the door. There is storage underneath this particular bed unit too, so some cushions or extra pillows or bedding and things like that will go nicely in there. See, we've got extremely tall ceilings in here. I'm 6 feet tall and I can barely reach the ceiling. Ducted air conditioning. It is ducted throughout this particular unit with surround sound speakers also. So again, that's a 2003, it's 27 foot Terry Dakota. It's the Northwest Edition. So as I was saying earlier, it is going to be heated and insulated tanks, so we can take it out in some cold weather. Very, very nice unit. It's been very well taken care of. For someone that wants something maybe a little bit smaller, in excellent condition, and it's very, very reasonably priced, please give me a call. My phone number is 541-221-5675. And again, my name is Tucker. I'd be happy to give you any further information, trade values, if you're curious about weights, capacities, or if maybe you have a truck that can handle it, or if you're looking to buy a truck, what kind of truck you should get. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day.